If you read that report just published, government humans, most of the top jobs in this country go to the people with the best education, especially public school Oxbridge educated types. And that's not good, not if we want more social mobility in our society. So the answer? Well, stop asking new recruits about their education. Fraser Nelson doesn't, and he is the boss. He's the editor of The Spectator. Doesn't want to under his watch so far anyway. And he's with me. So is Zoe Hedges-Scott, who went to Cambridge.